Well, good morning, everybody. It's time is 10 minutes past. Oh, no, it's not at all. It's 6 minutes past 10 in the morning. Scotty said he'd be up the yard 10 o'clock. And today, this might be the last video of the Speedway. Today, we got a pack. Put all the packing away. Put the side up. Lift the truck up in the air. And put the axles underneath and move the truck, put it up the other end of the yard. So that's what's happening today, folks. So when Mr. Scott gets here, we should start. Okay, thanks a lot, see you in a bit. In the Arctic. You want to get this cuff on first?
He says you can't do it without barking.
Well, you can put the ladder in between, you know what? Cuff's over here, mate. Where are you going with that? Aye? Well, you're starting at the back, are you? Aye? All right, whatever. Wow, I'm buggered. Do you know what you need to do, don't you? What are you doing it that way for?
When I flip that over there, I've got to get this way, so I need to get this one over.
Alright.
If I don't, it's not going to come up.
At least when Scott comes up, he'll say, oh, you've done it already. It's like last time, wasn't it?
Where is that going to be then?
But that one there, oh, there goes on that up there. Yeah. Right, then the next one goes on there. Oh, I see what you mean. There's no hole there, is it?
That we actually wrap up the
reef. Yeah, it's at the back, is it? For the ropes? Yeah. It's the wrong way round, Dan.
What can you tell me about it?
Eh?
Yeah.
Over there. So why don't you just hook the bottom up the top instead of turning it all around?
The
see the bottom one down there? Yeah. Right, hook that one up there first.
Box.
Yeah, so if you grab hold of that one there, right, and put that up there, then it'd be the right way round then, wouldn't it? See all the ropes on the outside then, isn't it?
That is got no more holes after that.
No? Isn't there no more O's? Ah, so it's upside down then. So you must have had it right the first. So the other end's got to go first.
Yeah?
Yeah? Oh, who says Tim the Welder's here? Right, I've got to move my car, guys.
Hey,
mate.
You've got to go that way?
Yeah, got to go that way.
I want to go that way. Where's this one, Bob? So I'll go all the way around, mate.
Yeah, but you've still got to go that way.
Still got to go that way.
Yeah, that's the inside. So what we got to do is leave that there,
right, mate.
Spread that through, and I'll get it the other side off you.
Yeah, where are they gone? Oh, you know where they are?
No.
Oh, right.
If you just walk along, spread that through, and I can walk it around to the other side. Let that side go.
You're no one over there, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just. That bit there. Yeah, that bit there is going to go over there. Right.
No, you don't have to come through. Come to me, this side. Then you go to the end, that's it, keep going. Go all around the pay box. Be good around. Get it off that. If that's all jamming on it, like, I'm jamming it.
Right, that corner, that one there, that one you got there goes up there. No, not that one.
No,
it's
that one, okay.
That's it. Point to there. You can knock it up where you are.
Oh, that one?
Yeah. Right, let's just start going around now, mate.
Just watch standing on that look, because that. That there. Another job lot with that split in there. Right, just go. You have to go. That's it. Don't stand on, don't go in, inside of it, because that's how the new pig put in. But that there, that there, needs extending to here.
Yeah. Go on, he just looks on.
What?
He just looks over that eye.
That's it.
I can't, it won't go in. It's too far away, that.
Yeah, up it in, up one in.
Do that one.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, we only got here like 10 minutes before you, Scott.
Yeah, well. Whoa. Just be careful.
Jump lead. What about jump lead?
What do you want?
Jump lead.
I've got my battery pack.
That'll do.
Just be careful standing on that cone, just realise that we can get extended under there. That's where that sticks. Right, let's see here.
Yeah, it's easier to drop that bit and just put it on a block.
Tim?
He's
Tim?
A...
What?
Just give us a lower down with this.
What?
Just give us a low down with this.
Give you a what?
A low down.
Low that down lot, you know. Right.
Yes, yeah, Tim knows what to do, doesn't he? Well there.
Yeah, I know.
Started first time. Hang on, I gotta film a star.
Huh?
I said, hang on, I gotta film a star.
Hey.
You. Coming around now? Good boy. That it? There should be one more, shouldn't it? That's it, mate. You can jump down now. Watch that board on the end. Because it ain't got a bar under it.
That one's got a bar under it.
It ain't got a bar under it, so be careful.
Sure, I
see the bar under there. Oh, yeah? See what that is? Yeah, sorry.
What did he say to you?
What?
Shut up.
Yeah. Whatever. You're still on candid camera over there.
Huh?
You're still on candid camera over there. That's the front clap on. Andy, just pull it out. We've got to put the pin in that. That side holds that up, doesn't it? That there. That's right, you said that, yeah. Watch the camera over there, I've got one over there on the boat, yeah. Alright? Yeah. Got all angles today, mate.
No, because that's how it was made.
Yeah, so it stops it from sliding.
So it don't come out on the road. Right, get yours in.
That your ratchet strap on them.
Yeah.
Right, that's what I'll do. I'll throw it over to you. Hold it on.
Put it over there, anyway.
Yeah, he's only. Yeah, you'll go there.
God, is that your ass?
No, you farted.
Fuck me, must be me then. Hey?
You spray your fire eyes out, can you?
Something to got a block. Here, and I'll load this. Get that block down there. To that long one, the grey one, and no, not that.
Out the way.
Yeah.
Got a stick?
Yeah, I just, that's what I was about to do.
Not what the flipping part of it.
There you go. Yeah. Not much, it's about that much.
Yeah, he's touching that much.
Yeah, I know.
Ah. Right. How much are you sticking out that end? No.
No, the bar. It's bar here.
Sticking out there.
What, the top one about that much?
The bottom one.
The bottom one about that
yeah,
much.
You've got it the wrong way round.
Down it comes. Over here.
Side in. we're trying to get it past.
Yeah, that's...
Nope. Because that bar is stopping it. The bar's wrong.
Oh, that bar there.
So all we got to do is drop that down again.
Oh, right, got it.
Yeah. Go on, mate.
Where's the R clip for that?
What? We should have one in, but it's going through that way anyway.
You've got to pull your pin out, Anne.
What pin? Oh, yeah.
In there. That's in.
Are you in?
Yeah, Nick. Not that much shot.
Ah, right. I don't think I'll be able to do that one.
Hang on, Anne.
Hang on, here. Come on your back.
Well, on your backs, here we go again. I've got to go get it this time.
Come on yourself, Anne. Let go, because the other side's got it.
Go on, a bit more. Go on. It's only a fraction. That's him.
It's only where it's been that's been there. Right.
Is this going to be unplugged?
Yeah. It might be a punch to unplug. Excuse my friend.
Yeah, it's alright. I'll cut it out. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Right, lift it up.
Wiggle it just a little bit.
Past all that, it's just the border move. You won't do it by that, like that. It's come past that. Oops. Right, on that board. Oh, no, no.
Suggest to make one of these for a 3D bloody boots over here.
I'm not saying nothing.
I'll be there all bloody day trying to pick out
a room. I'm not saying nothing, mate.
No, it should.
It's coming out, but
it's coming out.
Whoa, it's so.
Yeah, but we've got to try and get it through. I should have done it before I left that board up. I don't think it'll go through there, will it? That's it. Undo that 231.
If I had a hammer. You want the hammer, do you?
Yeah. Can you pull that one out? Yeah.
Yeah, that was a tight one, wasn't it? Put a bit of flopper in that. Yeah. Bird from Germany, that is. German bird, nice and tight. Go again.
Yeah.
Well, Tim making a belly box, is he?
Yeah, on the back.
Was that where the front steps are going?
Pardon?
Is that where the front steps are going, in that belly box?
So, yeah. Don't know yet. Should be.
That looks a bit big, doesn't it? It's a bit big to go over there.
Well, that's a pop, isn't it?
So you should be two like that then, shouldn't it? That's big, isn't it? That can't be one to go over that.
No.
No, I think they're a bit smaller, aren't they? Because that's the two over there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ah. Yeah.
That's
one. Could be another one. Not under that green cloth.
That actually goes all the way around.
On top of the pay box, so that's the roof.
Top, that's what the roof is. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, because these come out after.
Yeah, because they were in the crates, wasn't it?
Yeah. All I can think of, does that go over that and the pay box?
No, I don't think it did.
That's what it should look like, a little thing like that.
Yeah. Because there ain't two in there, is there?
No, that's the tilt on the thing.
Yeah, that's the tilt of that one. This red one down here. There ain't two in there, is it?
Oh, I wouldn't have thought so. They were big bags, weren't they?
Yeah.
You can have a lot. I'll have a lot here.
No, I don't either.
See, that would only cover off the
paper. Do you ever thought that it could have got, because that one's getting like, I don't know, he could have got you that one to match?
No, we had two of them, we took them off, two bags.
Yeah, two bags, one over there and one over there. But I don't, that's too big.
Yeah.
Too big for...
To go over that.
To go over that. Because this one here, you undo that one there, and it's like a bag, so it just slots right over there. Oh, and there's another one to go on the back.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. So that's why we say there should be two.
Do you reckon
need to get the pictures up, Jace. But that was definitely on the front. See, that's just the pot. That's the bag.
Right, sorry about that. I had to check to see some photos where this cloth goes. That cloth there goes on top of the pay box and stops the top from getting wet and covers the tilt up. Thank you.
me takes, you can have a cup of tea.
I was thinking about making myself one anyway.
In his hands, see it?
What?
The cloth is his.
Not yours.
It is.
I found that on there somewhere.
Yeah, it is. He brought it up with him.
Yeah.
He left it on the truck. Now you can see why they were laid down, can't you? Don't he go in the bottom house? Because I'm sure that was up here. Yeah, because it sits on top of there. Yeah, because there's an ode on the bottom there. See it? Yeah? That's it. Right? That's all right. See, I do remember when we started it.
Hang on. Put your end out. They say you told us about this. See all flash.
Plug him in first.
Huh?
Oh, no, he will go in.
Go on, plug him in. Get your thing. Tell him fucking shut up.
Fucking shut up. I know, I can't tell you to shut up. The block. Don't need a block around here, right?
I've got a ratchet strap if we move it.
Oh. Yeah.
But the block on off.
Yeah. No. Where's Mr. Scott gone? I know you know.
I know.
Right, but the front one's got to come off.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Just now.
Yeah, that's what I'm just saying. I know you know.
Yeah, I did say that while we were.
Oh, I didn't hear you, mate. Sorry. It just turns up the other way, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well, green sign, alright?
Well, dirty blue is mine, yeah?
Right. We've got the steps up besides that. Because I'm going to try and get that cloth on.
Cloth on?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, just chuck them over, innit?
Yeah. The green one will be easy. The green one can go over. So what I want to do is bag up the small packing in the big bag and just put him over for now. Are you alright with ice?
Yeah, of course he is.
Well,
he lives in a three-story house.
Yeah, but that's...
You just give him the rope, he should be able to walk up there. Mr. Andy Mandy, Andy. He's hell of an Andy, you know. Hey, you could stay up there to put the lamp buttons on. Gotta go over your head, mate.
No, if you come to the back, get it up there. Obviously that's the back. I'll have to give you more money, me and Scott's afraid of it.
The problem is,
it's only slippery when wet.
The water to the drains in that room. Want a brush? That's it.
Oh, you said something now. Gone to get a brush. Here, Ant.
Coming the other way, Ant.
Over the side. Other side. Oh. Hey, good shot. You hit him right in the back. All I seen was a poke come up and hit him on the back.
50 quid, 200 quid for that pot. That, I know it was all new, but I had it in the head bag. I don't know why. Yeah, that's it. Look at that water, because it'll rot it. Get as much as you can, Ann. Me and Jace will have a sit down a minute, all the hard work we've done.
Yeah, watch you do it all.
I'll have to measure that now. Get David's man. Just have a cup of cloth made for that. Doing the right thing. Put that on, I haven't put the tilt on.
No, you haven't, have you? So it's got to come off again, isn't it?
Well,
you just wrap it to one side, can you?
Yeah, for now.
Yeah. No, when you put the tilt on, you can just move that to one side.
Yeah.
Then put the tilt on, then put it back.
Yeah, it might have to come off. But anyway, to put the tilt on every time you...
Yeah, down. That's right, yeah. See, not unless it's a winter one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you put it on there for the winter. Because when this was out travelling, you'll have to take it off every time, wouldn't you?
Yeah, but they do that, don't they, on the shop for a
week. Hey. Fucking idiot, Jay.
What?
Idiot, Jay.
Why?
Well, of course, when I bought my new phone, right, I took the memory card out of this phone.
Yeah.
So, this phone now has only got the internal storage on it.
Yeah.
And I've just used it all up. So, next time, I need to put the memory card back in this. Pull the rope out, Anne. Right, let's go and put this camera in the car. Packing all that in there for? Hey? Alright. He said, am I interfering?
No. He's just curious.
Not your interference.
Oh, I thought you turned around and said you're putting all the packing in the white bag. That's where it come from. But we need the sleeper out when we put the truck in the air.
Huh?
I said we need the sleeper when we put the truck up in the air. That looks right up there, doesn't it? The big one! Are you putting that green cloth over there now?
No.
Right. Yeah, I know.
hoping that also, I need the two horses. I'll get the tools out. We'll just do the floor on these belly boxes. Right, I've done one back. Yeah.
Who take it?
Ruby said that she's got to take it because she needs to know which one to have.
Job.
Well, I'll be quicker than Tim.
Yeah, I know.
Everything I do, I do precision.
Yeah, we know.
Want to put a pilot hole in everyone.
So in other words, he's making the box first and then he'll weld it up after. You're not just a pretty face, are you? Hey?
So I don't need that piece now.
That'll be for the other side?
Yeah. Should I screw one in there? Is that what you're tapping for?
Yeah, just in the middle, hey? That piece cut out is over there, Scott.
Aye.
That piece that you said cut out is over there.
Yeah. And just grab that bit of wood.
See, that cut out goes around the hinges.
those big ones. You do small ones.
Yeah. I need to buy a gimbal. You know, you put your phone or your camera on it, yeah, and then you've got the controls on here, and the camera turns when you move. I might buy myself one. Are you not using that one?
No, too big.
Too wide.
Too wide. Right, I've got you. Too wide.
Right, get one in. Yeah. No.
There's a long one underneath your foot there. Get in there, my son. Screw in the middle.
Yeah. I've been barely boxed done like 10 minutes.
Yeah. Where's he gone?
Oh, I don't know. He's got the cheap brand
on. I know, he's there.
I can't take him all down.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
That's why they want to tell you twice.
Andy. Well, I'll tell you what we could do. You bring the blocks over, I'll pack them. Yeah? Yeah, if you chuck the...
Yeah.
The
whatever, when's filled here, shut the door.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I'm going to get on with it.
All right, you get on with it then, and I'll start packing then. Need me horse to sit down on. What's that for?
That switch.
Oh yeah.
I needed 10 to
one in there. Right, let me turn this off for a minute. Put it in there.
So if you pass it here, then we know where.
Yeah.
I'll put it in the bag. Sorry, so I've got everything together. I keep leaving stuff.
I think it's there, isn't it?
So go further down.
Hang on, let me move me over. About 1 o'clock, I reckon. Going nowhere.
No.
But it looks like a scrapper with it.
Yeah.
On an angle.
Yeah.
There's one going down and...
Are you from here, coming up?
Right.
Yeah, we're down.
Yeah. There he goes. No, not yet, Ann. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, neither do I actually. Yeah, don't worry about that, Hans. We're going to get this one high up, and right, then block off, all right?
Oh, yeah. Block that.
All right, just hang on. Yeah, because what happens is, right, you get this side high up, block up, right, then do the other side, do the back. Now, tech goes out first. Go on and again. Right, will that bin packing go under there now? And?
What?
That there, what you took out?
No, no.
No? Try that block then, that little one.
That little one is.
Yeah?
That is.
No. Down on that,
yeah, and then what we do, we put two sleepers under that now,
under the ram, all right, yeah,
just stand a bit clear because I don't trust it.
No, because they're a bit tips, mate, you're gone. We was like this getting them out, and you want to move back, mate, I tell you. Yeah, keep going. Keep going, Scott.
Stop.
All right, mate, I'll do. All right, Scott. As far as he can go. Go on, yeah, get him in.
But I didn't want to do that.
Yeah, knock him in then.
No.
Get a bit of wood and knock it in, that green bit there, hand. Alright?
Perfect.
Fuck that, I'm standing back. Yeah, go on.
Packing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Do your handle again.
Yeah.
Right. Now back to here. Yeah.
Andy, take a small one out and put the big one on top. Can you get another sleeper in there? What about that square one just there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that one. Go on, knock him in. Hang on a minute. Yeah, fine, all right now.
Going down.
Yeah, I'm out of the way, mate. Don't worry. Oh yeah. Yeah, go on, right up. Yeah, all done. Yeah, put that one there under there. And will a small sleeper go under there?
Hi.
No, not yet, mate.
That's a good
night,
mate.
Hi, mate. Yeah. No, he couldn't get one under there.
Morning, I'll have to come up when we picked up and put them in.
Yeah.
Or Shane's fault.
just move you up a bit more so you can sink more in there, yeah?
Well, no. That's how I would want it. That's okay. How I would want that. Because I think on the floor is here, and I wonder if we'll push that. No, it's in there, isn't it?
It's stuck in the bushes, isn't it?
I can't get the truck out because he's down. I don't want to stop him because he's being a...
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't move the lorry because I'm like 4 bits of hell.
Yeah, I know. He's just put one side piece in, he's got to weld it now. Right, and gonna have to go and get a tyre, mate. What? I'm gonna have to go and buy a tyre. Because that is down to the wire. So I've got to drive home slowly. Yeah? Fucking another 100 fucking quid at Quick Fit.
Oh, no, it's not open.
What, it's not open?
Out of tyres.
Nah, it's Sunday, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where's County Tyres?
Behind the theatre.
Oh, on the corner of Bath Street. Yeah, I know where you are. Right, I'm going to go in there, ring my missus and let her know.
Yeah, we're up now anyway.
Yeah.
We have to work, we've got to put the back on in
the car. Yeah. And that there's got to go right up.
Yeah, and then...
There goes Mrs. Scott moving the Arctic.
I want
my pickup. What, that side? Hang on. But how much? Oh yeah. Do you right there? Yeah, I'll do ya. Can't go no further. Well, that's what that looks like. You want to get your cup out of my car?
Yeah.
Yeah, and on the back seat, get my black phone.
Right.
It's on the seat, mate. I bought a new... Yeah, right, guys, that's going to be that for today. We got the truck up in the air, all on blocks, ready to put the axles underneath tomorrow morning. So that should be a good video, getting that out. We can't get the axles out now because Tim the Builder is welding, making a new belly box under the back of the Arctic unit so the front steps can pack in there. And this lorry's in the way to get the lorry out to hook up the axles to put them in. So we're going to do it all tomorrow morning. So that's another video for tomorrow. So if you like this one today, please like, subscribe, comment. Join the channel if you like. But to tell you the truth, on the Ark, I think there ain't going to be many more videos left. Not until we go somewhere else with it. And I can't tell you what that is yet. So, thanks guys. I'll see you in the next one.